Understanding Nimbostratus Clouds, a guide for English learners. Hello and welcome to our English language learning channel. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating topic in the world of weather, Nimbostratus Clouds. These clouds are not just a weather phenomenon but also a great example of how English words can be combined to describe something very specific. Let's dive into the world of clouds and learn how to talk about them in English. Nimbostratus clouds are a type of cloud that is known for covering the sky completely, creating a thick, gray layer. These clouds are closely associated with continuous rain or snow. The word Nimbostratus comes from Latin, where nimbus means rain and stratus refers to layer, highlighting their main characteristics, rain-bearing layers. Nimbostratus clouds are fascinating because of their distinct features. They cover the entire sky, leaving no gaps, have a dark gray color, indicating they are full of moisture, lack a defined shape or structure, unlike fluffy cumulus clouds, are responsible for prolonged precipitation, such as light rain or snow that lasts for hours or even days. Understanding these characteristics helps in identifying Nimbostratus clouds and talking about the weather more accurately in English. Nimbostratus clouds play a crucial role in weather forecasting. Their presence is a strong indicator of impending precipitation, which is vital for agricultural planning, water management, and everyday activities. By recognizing Nimbostratus clouds, you can predict the weather conditions and plan your day accordingly. We hope this video has illuminated the intriguing world of Nimbostratus clouds for you. These clouds are more than just a weather phenomenon. They're a testament to the beauty and complexity of nature. Remember, learning English is not just about grammar and vocabulary, it's also about understanding the world around us through English. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to bringing you more insightful content. Stay curious, and keep learning.